photograph it, lift it, and look at the quality of the lift that you get. And you should find it when you lift it, it doesn't look real pretty. It's mostly going to be broken up, whether it's the golf ball, you got all the little dimples in it, or it's going to be wooden tile, or the ceramic tile. There's going to be voids in the print. If it's void, that means there's no print there for us to look at. That's why we would then have to work off the photograph. Steve's got a perfect example. He's trying to get into it because they can hit just came off the mirror. But the photograph we could actually work with.